We've got some sad breaking news this afternoon. South Sydney rugby league legend John Sattler has died. Sattler famously played with a broken jaw in the Rabbitohs' 1970 grand final win against Manly. He captained the Bunnies to four premierships and played four tests for Australia. He had battled dementia in recent years. John Sattler was 80 years old.